Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Remake. What am I stuck on? Oh, dead dude. Take Dexter and Neville to your mum's. Don't worry. We take good care of her. Oh. Not a good sign.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel.
Right, there's got to be some stuff over here. Yeah. No, my pipe's still good for a few more hits, so I'll keep the pipe. Anything else? Nothing over here. Another one of Ellie's comics. Daniela and Captain Ryan have been thrown into the arena where the hungry eyes of the travelers watch as they are forced to fight to the death. Will she put aside her feelings for the captain to fight for her own survival? Who knows? Is that all there is over here? All right, we're good to go. Around there.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
All right, kids. Shift, but I'm full. You guys in here? Nothing. Or tag. Here's the unfortunate soul this time, Colby Reed. An unlockable for collecting all these dog tags, I can't remember. Oh, I can make something. And make Molotov. Yeah. Make a third one. Pills, what can I do? Crafting speed. Healing speed, that might be a good one. Listening distance. I'll hold off for now. What's in here? Rifle's full. Brick, don't want that. Hello. What's this? Improved durability for bladed tools. Binding one rigid object to another, the use of proper knots and tying techniques is paramount. Tie a clove hitch several inches from the tip of the shaft. Wrap the binding around the shaft at a high tension. in a spiral until it sits just below halfway to the tip. Place the blade perpendicular to the shaft, halfway between the hitch and the top. That sounds complicated. Modifications last one hit longer. Alright, cool. Okay, we can climb over this. Way up there. Let's explore down here first. There's some consumables.
Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
Ouch. Problem is, Joel's a damaged man. But then I suspect any father would be after losing their daughter like that, and then losing Tess on top of that as well.
I'd be able to get there with this.
It's out of tune.
About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
That's definitely put a strain on the already strenuous relationship going on here. Let's see what's around there. There's got to be something down this end, surely. Knew it! What else can I make? Yep. Don't you wave your hands at me like that, young lady. I will not put up with your sass. Alright. Gotta be something right here. Give me the goodies. Give them up. Where are they? Billy. Nothing. Alright. Fine.
Come here, get me out down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there,
You make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Aww.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard me.
I do like the Molotovs. Oh, reload, Joe!
Yeah, keep doing that, Ellie.
There we go. Shit. Asshole.
Watch my back.
Drop something? Yeah, thank you. What? Fuck's sake. What? God damn it. Bullshit.
Clear.
There we go. This is a better strategy. Come on.
Come on down.
Ah, good. That's it. That's that over with, thankfully. Good job, Ellie.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
And bridge is built. I'll take that.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Oh, bless. Thief.
Punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
All right, let's go find some supplies before we push on. Gotta be something in these buildings. Don't show you that. Yes, scraps. Thank you. Brick, don't need that. Not going that way yet, because I know there's bound to be more stuff in here, and there's the upstairs to explore. No, I'll keep my pipes for now still. Grim. We don't need the fireflies. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones that have done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them wanting to take the fight to other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own. And I definitely won't take orders from some firefly leader all the way on the other side of the country. Before the fighting ends, I suggest we rid ourselves of them. This is our city, our people. I don't see why we can't rule ourselves. Ironic. Cutting yourself off from the others didn't exactly help you, did it? The ground here properly now. Nothing there, okay. Right up here. There'll be something. Right, no going up there. I can make a thing. Let's do that. First aid should always be the priority, in my view. Is that it? Nothing else here? All right, okay. Check around here. That's it. All right, let's move on. There we go.
It's good thinking.
What was this? Guess I'm going up there now.
Help me open this.
Got it. Alright, I think that'll do it. Ooh, a bench.
Here we go.
Can I do anything? I can with the handgun. Alright, what can we do with you? Reload speed and capacity. I think more bullets would serve us better than reload speed. Oh, we could do that as well. Alright. Alright, I need to find another set of tools before I can do that one. But I'm out of scraps anyway, so that's all the upgrades we can do. Oh, sorry. Anything else? Right, let's go.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Thank you.
busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
You just gunned them down for nothing. Lovely.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Yeah.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
I'll take these out quietly. Hello.
Hearing them talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
No. You need to remember it's R2 to reload. Make sure everything is stocked up properly. Yeah, you're loaded. No. Yeah, you're loaded. Okay, we're good. Brick, no good to me. Come on, give me some stuff. We got them on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. Come midnight, we strike. Gather every available body and arm them. If you can stand, then you can fight. Anyone that refuses to fight with us will be banished. Anyone that supports the army will be made an example of. Tonight, we put an end to this tyranny and start a new life for ourselves. And how's that working out for you? Back here now. Did I pick up those shotgun shells? I did. That's my last pipe. Okay. Alright, we're good to go. Anything around here? I don't like this. This feels like a potential ambush situation.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
over there. Two over there. You up there.
Pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Right, I need to. Can I get up there through here? Maybe. Let's resort to the bow and arrow. You saw nothing.
Who's out there?
No, let's not. Anyone else? All right, I think we're good. Gotta be something else. Oh, mob attacking. What? The 10th. I just watched a mob doused Captain Mastros and the rest of my team in gasoline and burned them alive. The animals were actually celebrating. Some old fucker complained it was a waste of gasoline. There were too many of them. All I could do was slip away, but I'll remember all their faces, gonna hunt each one of them down if I have to. Mm-hmm. How did that work out for you? Nothing up there. Alright, that's the top floor dudes taken care of. Whoops. Alright, so you don't have to go for headshots with the bow and arrow, that's good to know. Boost, cheers. Anyone else anywhere?
Oh man.
What was that?
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Death for freedom.
This is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
You're still young and innocent, Ellie. Alright, but after that, I want to check out that building before we head anywhere.
There you go.
Let me just check in here quickly. Good call, mate. Alright, we finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. One exception is the Humvee. We've managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. Thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Yeah. Yeah, not gonna lie. You've definitely got the edge on us there. Nothing. A whole load of nothing. Alright, what's back here? Chips. Or crisps. I've got a perfect tool for that.
Right.
Perfect. Get you reloaded. What can I make? Smoke bombs. I don't really use them. We'll make a shiv and another Molotov. Alright, nothing too major, but some good supplies in there at least. Oh, hang on, what was that? Oh, I nearly missed all that.
There.
All right. Sure, Ellie has something to say about this.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Yeah, life here doesn't leave you a lot of options, Ellie. is killing me.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
That would have been Sarah. But else here. Run up this. No. Ah, round here.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope. 10. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? 24. Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split right down the middle.
And that's just still good? When you make us some more? What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back there.
All right, well, they're reminiscing about bacon. I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.